What's up, PCEP? It's Olivia.
And Helena.
And we're here with your Must Know Monday announcements.
The Salem class of 2024 will meet in the Salem cafeteria this Thursday during advisory to make posters for the April 8th Panera fundraiser. See Mr. Krisnick with any questions or if you need a pass in advance.
Tomorrow is the last day to bring in books for the book drive at Plymouth.
The Diversity Council will be holding their annual diversity show next Friday, March 25th, 2022, in the Salem Auditorium at 6 p.m. Tickets are $5 at the door. It will feature performances by PCEP students from IASA, APOC, and African American Student Association. Come out and enjoy the talent that will be displayed.
The senior class is having a shirt sale through March 28th. Go online to shop and look for the QR code around the school for details.
The class of 2023 wants to remind you that our merchandise sale will be going on until March 24th. Check around the school for flyers that have a QR code as well as emails that were sent with information about the store.
If you would like to save money on your prom dress, Gowns for Good is sponsoring a free dress event on Saturday, March 26, 2022 from 11 to 5 p.m. This is being held at the U of M North Campus.
The PCEP College and Career Night is tomorrow, Tuesday, March 22nd. This event is for juniors and seniors who are looking at colleges, universities, military, or professional trade schools. There will be over 60 schools represented as well as presentations about financial aid by the Michigan Department of Treasury. This event will be held at Salem from 6 to 8 p.m. Parents are also welcome to attend.
That's all for your announcements, PCEP. Have a great day. For real, this time.